The Google Assistant is built to keep your information private, safe, and secure. This is a speaker with the Google Assistant. It's built to wait in standby mode until it is activated, like when you say, "Hey Google." And when it's in standby mode, Assistant won't send what you were saying to Google or anyone else. The status indicator on the device lets you know when the Assistant has been activated.
"Hey Google, do I need an umbrella today?"
After the Assistant is activated, your device can send what you say securely to Google to process your request, so your Assistant can respond with the help you need.
"No, it's not forecasted to rain in Pittsburgh today."
By default, we don't retain your audio recordings. That means the audio recording is automatically discarded after we fulfill your request. However, if you decide to turn on the voice and audio recordings setting, your audio recordings can help make the Assistant work better for you and support our human review process to make Google speech technologies better for everyone. Occasionally, the Assistant may activate when you didn't intend it to, because it incorrectly detected that you wanted its help.
"Hey, Noodle, get down from there."
We have a number of protections designed to prevent this from occurring. You can always visit the Your Data in Assistant tool in your settings to review or delete your interactions with the Assistant, including any audio recordings. The Google Assistant is designed to make your life easier while also giving you and your family the privacy you deserve.
"Hey Google, good night."